And we've got a fight going on right off the faceoff. Alexander Tallien and Pius Roulevicius agreed upon it before the puck had even dropped. They're going to go in the neutral zone right now. Tallien gets his left hand to grapple in on Pius Roulevicius. Roulevicius throwing in a couple of lefts. Tallien responds with a right of his own. Roulevicius with an uppercut. Tallien overthrows a jackhammer with his right fist. Tries to keep his balance. Throws in another right. The two of them in pretty tight right now. Good couple of punches thrown both ways, and Roulevicius gets the takedown. What a fight at center ice. The two of them had planned that one out. That's the second staged fight that Tallien's been a part of.